Look at this car. A very fine car, with years of joyous motoring ahead of it. But wait, what's this? A woman? Which seat is she going to get into? The driver's seat? Hey, you! Traditional wives belong in the passenger seat. Girls should concentrate on womanly activities like baking and having babies. This stubborn lady is too headstrong for her own good. See what happens. How predictable. This was always going to end in disaster. Women, for pity's sake, don't drive!